Yeah. One corner over there, and the other corner is over there behind that track, right about there. So that tree was in, it wasn't in the way directly, but by the time we built two stories up, it was going to be in the way. Tell you, it's scary though. The one we've got, it's easy to get up on its hind butt.
Yeah.
First time you do that, it scares the death out of you.
I tipped one pool one time. I was digging sand out of a pit, and I got a big scoop of sand, and I was driving it back up out of the pit, and that heavy sand just tipped me forward onto my bucket. That's
good. I remember the first time I drove ours on asphalt, I like to kill myself. Because, you know, they're made for, yeah, they're made for driving on dirt. And I was popping wheelies, I almost killed myself.
That's no fun.
We got footings being dug.
Did you happen to have a laser I could target I could borrow for a couple of hours this afternoon?